Good morning. I am Nathaniel Wall. It makes me angry when people say the Holocaust did not happen. To combat these people who are just plain wrong, we must remember the Holocaust. Join me today in remembering Auschwitz, the Nazi and labor death camp in Poland. 71 years ago today, on January 27, 1945, Russian forces entered Auschwitz. There are approximately 7,500 people were liberated. Over 1.1 million people died at Auschwitz. On this day and every day, let us remember the victims and survivors of the Holocaust. Please watch the following video.